Hi, this video will show you how to download the ready-to-use R and R Commander Plus IPSUR plugin software. To do so, first open the internet browser and go to my website. This is my website address. And then from my webpage, click on R Commander instruction link. To download the ready-to-use R package with R Commander and IPSUR, click on this link and you will download this .zip file. You click save and I'm going to save it on desktop. So I choose desktop and click save and it will start downloading. So the file is downloaded on the desktop. The name of the file is r.zip. Now to unzip this folder, right click on the icon and click on extract files. Again, I will use the default path and I just leave it like that and click OK. And then it will start extracting the file. To unzip the R file, you can also right click on the icon and select extract all and then continue, click next and to go through the extraction wizard to download the R. The result will be the same. After you have unzipped the R.zip file, you will see the R folder on your desktop. To run the R program, you just open the R folder and R program is in there. So you double click the R program, it'll open the R console, and this is a place that you would do your R command and then do the analysis and things like you do with the R. Now to use R Commander, you have to load the R Commander by typing or entering library command with kepr cmdr, stand for R Commander, within the parentheses and hit enter. This is one way to do it, or you can click on packages and select load package and look for R Commander RCMDR and click OK to load your R Commander. Now you wish to run the R Commander with IPSUR plugin in there, then you can choose R Commander plugin.IPSUR and load this package. Or if you like to, you can load the R Commander and inside the R Commander, load the IPSUR package, either way. So I'm going to load both of them at the same time. I select this option and click OK. And it opens the R Commander. And this time would have IPSUR in there. If you want to know whether IPSUR is in there, click on any of these functions. You see the parenthesis IPSUR, that means IPSUR is loaded. Now if you're done with your analysis, you can close the window by click on this button on the right hand corner or click file and exit, and you can choose for exit from commander or exit from commander and R. I'm going to exit from R commander. You click OK to exit. Now if you have done some analysis, it may ask you to save script. Now if you want to save the scripts that you generate in R Commander, you can do that there. So, what if I decide to go back to R Commander? Now, since R Commander has been loaded, so you won't be able to actually click on package and load package again. What you want to do is use a command called commander parenthesis, and this will get you back to the R Commander. You don't want to load the package again. It won't work. Now if you're done with R and you want to close it, you can either close it by clicking on this close button or click on file and exit. And R will ask you to save workspace image. Usually I will answer no because I generally save scripts instead of workspace. Saving workspace will actually just waste a lot of memory space on your computer. So I'm just going to click no. Another thing you may like to do is create a shortcut for this ARC executable file, so you don't have to always go into our folder to run ARC. To do that, you right-click on this ARC application program, and then select Create ARC Shortcut. And you see an ARC shortcut file there, and you just click and drag that file to the desktop. So in the future, when you log on to your computer, you want to run ARC, just double click on this shortcut. You'll be able to get to your ARC console and open that console.